Music is energy. You cannot see the music. You cannot touch the music. You only listen and you receive. Music can change completely your life. I went to my first concert when I was 7 years old. I asked my grandmother for a gift that was a baton. And my favorite game was to conduct.
The Sistema
was founded by Maestro José Antonio Abreu. Right. And what Maestro Abreu did was to create this youth orchestra.
En un instante, un niño de 3-4 años puede mostrar una intuición para el ejercicio de un arte, y eso es lo que se apreció en Gustavo desde el principio. Era evidente que él estaba destinado a ser el gran conductor de este proceso.
For me to be a part of the Ley family is a big honor. It's an orchestra that is engaged to the future.
He has an electrifying presence that's so spontaneous and so powerful. He is no ordinary conductor that waves with just a baton in his arms.
I think for me is the most important thing. To give the message of the power of music.
Well, Yola is not only an orchestra, it's not only a musical school. Yola is a program of inspiration, for hope, for access.
Joining the program has opened up doors for me to meet new people, experience new things, go places I never even heard of.
It just changed my life completely. I'm so grateful for it.
It's the most exciting development I've seen in music education in my lifetime.
Maestro Abreu always said, you know, start small. And from that, you get bigger and bigger. This dream of music as a fundamental human right. This is the future of Yola, creating the most beautiful citizens for the world.